When working with arrays, people encounter a common confusion that we should use dot plus and similarly dot minus operators for element wise addition and subtraction. Please keep in mind, addition and subtraction in case of matrices is anyways an element wise operation. So a separate operator does not exist and is not required either. Okay, so next is we will evaluate a quadratic expression using arrays where I start at minus 1, increment my value of x by 0.1 and end at 0.3. Then in the quadratic expression ax square plus bx plus c, my a is 3, b is say 2, c is 8. Then for calculating ax square, I first have to generate x square. So y contains all the values of x squared. Then I multiply y with the constant a and get my first term. Then similarly my term 2 is b multiplied by x. Both these terms have the same number of elements in the array. So for adding them to c, I need to create an array of c with the same number of elements. For this I will use the size function. Then to evaluate the quadratic expression, I will add term 1, term 2 and term 3. If I wish to see how it looks on a graph, then I will plot x and f. So x will show on the x axis, f will show on the y axis. This is my quadratic expression.